Hey ho, to fucking work we go.
When's my trial?
When the Jarl summons you. Won't be soon. The longer a man crushes rocks, the less eager he is to give lip during trial. This one's waited a year. That one, three.
I don't have that much time. Looking for someone and...
Couldn't give a sheep's arse. Grab a pickaxe and get working.
No wise keeping us so long. Wants to build a new tower. Needs a lot of stone for that.
You, Drifter, where'd you get your scars?
Well, what do you want?
To help you, Drifter.
Know how to escape?
Escape? Nay. But there's other ways out. I can ensure Lucas will try you today. You'll be free sooner, or go under the axe. Either way, out today.
Go on.
Owes me a favor, one of the guards. I can get him to take you to Lucas. Then you can owe me a favor. What do you say?
If you can get the guard to do that, why are you still in here?
Ugh. You don't know Simon Brambling. Many seek my death. I'm safe from their vengeance here. The time for mine's not yet ripe.
Sounds good.
Tell the guard to take you to Lucas. Tell him he does that, Simon'll forget what happened at Fearsdal.
So what happened at Fearsdal?
None of your concern. Just go to him. Repeat what I said.
You bored? Grab a pickaxe.
Rather talk. About what happened at Fearsdal, for example.
Shut it!
It'll cost you. Scratch my back, I'll scratch yours.
How the hell did you know about it?
From Simon Brambling. He promised to forget if you take me to see the Jarl.
Brambling? More like Simon Looselip. Ah, fine. Come with me.
My line dates back to the times of Uban the Great. This dog ended it. He's gotta die.
I pass judgment here, Leif. Remember that.
But he's a vagrant, a foreigner. He don't deserve a trial, not even death by the sword. He...
Now go on. I want to hear this.
Geralt, didn't think I'd see you again so soon.
You invited me to your lands, Lugos. Said I'd find work here.
Aye, killing monsters, not men. Let's get to it. Leif claims you killed his sons, Cory and Kraki. What do you say to that?
Fought to defend myself, and Yorund.
None came forth to confirm your words.
And none will. Always easier to hang an outsider than to try one of your own, right?
Ha! Tongue as sharp as your blades.
Sharp? He insults me. Insults our whole clan. The Codex of Ancestors says...
Quiet! I've made my decision. Geralt of Rivia, I find ye guilty on 2 counts of murder. Punishment's death by suffocation. But you can buy your way out by paying Cory and Kraki's weight in silver.
You know I don't have that kind of coin. Unless those boys were a lot lighter than they looked.
I'm well aware of that. I'll pay the blood price myself.
What? That That's against every law!
I make the laws here. Go home, Leif. Because if you rile me, I'll tie this bag of silver round your neck and toss you in the sea.
Why the theatrics? If you wanted to hire a witcher, should have just said so. Would have been cheaper.
Tell me, witcher. Have you any honor?
I do.
I paid Leif on your behalf. That puts you in my debt. A debt of pride. You ought to do as I say. So, listen carefully. My lad, Blue Boy Lugos, has ventured out, but not against the Black Ones, nor to loot a convent. Got the notion to go to the Cave of Dreams, south side of the isle, and non-return from there. You're clever and good with a sword, two traits that rarely go together. So, you're to help him. I need an heir, no matter his mettle. Take your things and do as I say, or lose your dignity and good name for all time.
Greetings. Want to look over our stock?
Take it everything here's for sale?
Sure, if you can afford it. The Jarl's a stickler for quality, so we keep no rubbish here.
Zeracanian Zephyrs, Mahakam battle axes, Virilidan short swords. Where'd you get so many continental goods?
The sea provides.
And if it doesn't provide on its own, you hack off hands that hold swords in a death grip.
What? Yeah, think we just found all this on the shore, like seashells at low tide.
What else do you bring back from the raids?
We focus on the essentials. Fancy wines, silk, baubles of all sorts. Oh, and wenches, for if we don't make proper use of them, who will? Have you heard about Hollering Hulda, known as the Hellraiser, Madman Lugus's wife? Or Goldilocks Sansa, the most beautiful maid in the world in her time. Taken in raids, both.
Show me what you got. Wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
Looking for something specific?
So long.
Without a murmur, and went hunting.
First time I'm here alive.
Got me an eye on you.
You're a common folk. Bad devil take you.
Move. That's enough.
Wait, wait. This one's really funny.
Not so fast, Roach. Come on now.
That's it, Roach.
No such thing as bad ships or bad weather. Only what the fucking sailors.
Hey,
whoa.
closer.
Run, Roach. Move it!
He's an awful dead man. No, like a soccer.
Nah, a witcher.
What do you want?
Want to talk to Blue Boy Lugos.
Hear that? He wants to talk to Lugos. What else, vagrant? Care to plow Freya?
Lugos is expecting me. Lead the way.
Right. Come on.
What? I don't get it.
Then stay here. Think it over.
Know the last time I had a Continental on my ship?
No.
When I hauled prisoners from Velen to the slave market in Nazer. Now. Tell me why you're here.
Your father felt you could use a witcher's help, and I owe him a favor, so...
Told him not to meddle. Told him I'd manage fine on my own.
Maybe that's not entirely true. Cave of Dreams. Supposed to be a dangerous place.
Mortally so, but that's my reason for going there. Fine, so be it, I take you. Old man's like to throw a fit elsewise. Or he's about to go. You ready?
What awaits us in the Cave of Dreams?
Depends wholly on us, cause... I'd explain later.
Give me a minute.
Well, can we go?
We can go. Is it far?
Nah, stone's throw. Let's gather the lads and go in. We'll know soon if there's truth to the legends. Geralt, these are the best warriors in me crew. They'll come with us. You know Yarolf, called the Wolverine?
Good day.
And this here's Uv Jabberjaw.
Why is Uv so quiet?
Cause he got no tongue.
What happened? He lick a frozen blade?
No. He tore it out cause he cursed King Bran while drunk. Lost his power to speak. But kept his honor.
Interesting customs you got here. Before we head off, will you tell me about this cave? You could at least tell me what we might have to fight.
Only you can know that.
Elders say in the Cave of Dreams you face your greatest fears. Face what makes you wake up at night, screaming. Something that's already been, will be, or just might be.
I do wonder what a monster slayer fears. But we've talked enough, lads. Swords in hand, let's go! Totem! Right where it should be. Now's when we eat the herbs.
Why would we do that?
To go on. To where the nightmares are. So says the legend. And so we will do.
What herbs are these?
What'd that druid say? Hemlock, poppy, nightshade, and that chickie. Henbane.
Whoa. In for one hell of a ride. Fine. Give him here.
Take it. Uv, Jarl, eat up to the last grain.
I don't feel no different. How about you, Uv?
You're asking a mute his opinion. You're feeling it, mate. Come on, let's go. Time to face our fears. That's not possible.
I see you're weary from the battle. Sit with me, son. Have some mead. Pray tell of your adventures.
Thank you, my king.
I shan't drink with you, old man. And I shan't call you king. Get off that throne while you still strengthen your decrepit bones.
Oof! You can talk!
You insult me once more, old Jabberjaw. The first time I left you to punish yourself and retain your honor, but now... Now you'll die like a troll and eels will eat your remains.
Pathetic.
They got wings, these here. It's as if they're swimming through the air.
I know that longship. Seahorse!
Slay us, try, but you'll not restore his life. You slew him, a son who killed his father.
Yeah.
Jarl, it was an accident. The Althing cleared you of blame.
They couldn't clear my conscience. Let's go.
Must be my dream. I don't fear nothing.
You fear nothing, boy. You! You pissed your trousers when lightning struck the tree by our home.
I was 3 years old. I've shone 100 times since then that I...
You pissed yourself before the whole village, the Jarl's son. Ah, the shame should have banished you.
You're a vision, a specter.
A vision of your dad, who you fear. Because you know you don't live up to him. You know you disappoint him.
I'm a better warrior than he ever was.
Prove it, you little shite.
Go!
mine.
Over my dead body.
Nothing simpler.
Get up, Geralt. You've paid your debt. You're a free man.
Gonna tell your father what you faced in the Cave of Dreams?
Of course I will. I've no fear of him, right? 'Twas an honor to fight at your side. Farewell, Geralt.
Go, go.
see ya. Time to end this.
faster. Giddy up. Move it.